Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
The South Delhi Municipal Corporation has passed a proposal making it mandatory for restaurants and meat shops to display whether the meat they are selling is halal or jhatka. Thousands of restaurants are in operation in 104 wards of 4 zones falling under the SDMC. Out of these, meat is being served in about 90% of restaurants, but it is not displayed by them whether the meat being served by restaurants is halal or jhatka. Therefore, the meeting resolves that this direction be given to the restaurants and meat shops that they write mandatorily about the meat being sold by them, stated the proposal passed by the SDMC. Terming the order by the Delhi Civic Body as unnecessary, SDMC Leader of Opposition and Aam Aadmi Party Councillor Prem Chauhan has said that these are the tactics to divert attention from real issues related to corruption and non-payment of salaries in the civic body. Earlier in the month of January, after a social media drive by Hindus and Sikhs against the halal certification of products in the country, APEDA, which handles the agri exports from the country, has removed the word halal from its red meat manual.